In the time of the coronavirus crisis, celebrities are coming out to help people affected by the pandemic. They are making donations and announcing it on social media. But Sonakshi Sinha belongs to the other school of thought. She doesn't want to declare the donations made by her on public platforms. And that's what she told the people who trolled her for not donating for the needy. On Tuesday, Sonakshi Sinha was being trolled for not donating for the cause, while many of her co-stars and industry friends are making huge donations to PM CARES Fund and Maharashtra CM's Relief Fund. Sonakshi gave a fitting reply and said, "Neki kar darya mein dal, suna to hoga." She wrote minute of silence for trolls who think that just because it wasn't announced, contributions weren't made. Neki kar darya mein dal, suna to hoga. Kuch log actually follow karte hain. Ab shant ho jao and use your time to do some actual good. Announcing or not is a personal preference. Meanwhile, Bollywood biggies including the Khans and the Bachchans were called out on Twitter by a section of the internet for not pledging donations to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's relief funds, PM CARES, to fight COVID-19. News Desk.